What's up, people of the internet? I'm the Big Bolt here with yet another video. In this video, we'll be testing the Intel Celeron H840, which is a CPU based on the Silvermont architecture and part of the Bechera family of power efficient processors. It has 2 cores set to hyper threading, of course, and it has a burst frequency of up to 2.58 GHz. The Celeron H840 has the Intel HD Graphics Page Rail as the integrated graphics, which have 4 unified shaders and a burst frequency of up to 792 MHz in the Celeron's case. It's also based on the same Ivy Bridge architecture as the Intel HD 4000, weirdly enough. We're using the latest driver suite available. We also have 4 GB of RAM in single channel mode, as well as a 500 GB hard drive for the operating system and a 1 TB external one in which the gamepad we'll be playing today is installed. As for operating system, we're using Windows X Lite Redstone Revival version 2. You can find the full description of the specs in the video description down below. The gamepad we'll be benchmarking today is Need for Speed Carbon. Shout out to the dude who requested it, and let's get straight to the points now.
Watch your sky.